1 year ago to this day, I made a video talking about how production for the Five Nights at Freddy's feature film was being handed over to Blumhouse Productions. Today, we will revisit the Five Nights at Freddy's movie because a lot has changed with the development process, including a change in the director. So rather than keeping up with current Five Nights at Freddy's news like the Ultimate Custom Night, let's take a look at some old information regarding the current position of the movie. What's up, gamer dudes and gamer gals? Right here, right now, we're taking a look at all the recent Five Nights at Freddy's movie news as of April 28th, 2018. As always, if you enjoyed today's video, show your support by giving it a big ol' like and subscribing for more short, simple, scary Five Nights at Freddy's content. I don't want to keep you all waiting any longer, so let's get started with today's video. Besides the director change, nothing too major has occurred with the Five Nights at Freddy's movie project. The project is still being produced by Blumhouse Productions, and they seem to want to hold on to it, since 1 year has passed and they haven't abandoned the project yet. Scott also hasn't forgotten the movie, since on February 12th, he posted a Steam devlog regarding it. We'll take a look at his media first. The beginning of the post reads, "Hey guys, for those of you who have been waiting for movie news, here you go. Below is a link. Upon clicking, the link takes you to an external website known as Deadline. I'll only read excerpts of the text, however, if you want to read the entire article, you can click the link now, and I'll take you to the website." The article begins with, "Chris Columbus has signed on to write, direct, and produce Blumhouse's screen adaptation of Scott Cawthon's popular video game, Five Nights at Freddy's. So unfortunately, Gil Keenan is no longer directing the project. He was the initial director of the film, for those of you who are unaware. I've said this before, but I'll say it again. He is responsible for creating hit movies including, but not limited to, Paranormal Activity, Monster House, and more recently, Poltergeist. Gil has confirmed of his departure in this tweet shown on the screen right now. Gil was directing for Warner Brothers, who dropped the film, leading to this change." Blumhouse tweeted out this post with the words, "Mr. Columbus, are you ready for Freddy?" Columbus is best known for producing much of the original Harry Potter movies, including Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone and Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets. He really doesn't have a horror film background. Here's a link that will take you to his IMDb page so you can explore all his films and read more about him. "At first I was puzzled by this director choice. Why would Blumhouse let a non-horror film director direct a horror film? I decided to do some research and I found not only did Columbus produce the original Harry Potter movies, but he also produced one of the most underrated franchises of all time, Night at the Museum." Night at the Museum is about a night guard who uncovers a spell that causes the museum props to become sentient beings. This concept is eerily similar to the Five Nights at Freddy's concept of sentient animatronics haunting night guards. You could honestly go as far as saying that Night at the Museum is the kid-friendly Five Nights at Freddy's movie. In my opinion, it was a wise choice to switch directors since Columbus has more experience in the animals coming to life concept. No offense to Gil, I still enjoy his movies, especially Monster House. If you haven't given that one a watch, definitely give that one a watch. Now here comes the bad news, for us at least. We can assume because of the director swap, all pictures, updates, and plot lines announced prior to the departure of Gil Keenan have been scrapped, meaning the movie is back to square one again. The movie was originally planned to release in 2019, but now I think we can anticipate the movie will be released 2020 to 2021. Unfortunately though, that's all the news I have to show. All in all, not much progress has been done on the Five Nights at Freddy's movie. I will revisit this topic next year, or if any groundbreaking news is unveiled. So, what do you guys think? Do you guys prefer Gil or Chris directing the movie? Tell me in the comments below. I respond to all comments within the firmest week. What? I respond to all comments within the first week, so definitely comment your thoughts below. That's all for now. Thank you all for selecting Awesome Gamer Dude, and I'll see you all back here soon. Goodbye!
This is it. Awesome.